Honorable Chief Guest, respected teachers, and my dear fellows, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. First of all, I would like to thank my Allah and my teachers to give me ability to stand in front of you. Today, my topic is merit defeats corruption. Respected sir, corruption is the mother of all evils. Corruption is the misuse and abuse of power and authority. It is a global phenomena. Corruption is the monster. It has spread a tentacle all over the world and also in Pakistan. And it kills constitution, socio-economics, development of a developing nation. Respected sir, merit and corruption are exomoronic, both of them cannot go together if corruption gets rampant. Merit vanishes, on the other hand, if merit prevails, the corruption finds no place. Respected sir, the history of the world provides clearing examples of the victory of the merit and the prophets of Almighty Allah have been great leaders. Because merit was the cornerstone of their lives. Leaders were loved and admired by the public because their decisions were based on merit. Honorable Chief Guest, status can be achieved through corruption, but performance purely required merit. Corruption brings money, but merit brings honor. Corruption brings office, but merit brings achievement. Corruption brings names, but merit brings fame. Corruption wins wealth, but merit wins heart. Corruption takes you to the position, but cannot make you perform. Respected sir. We are the part of the society which is surrounded by the clouds of corruption and demerit from lower to high level. And the society and every field, the corruption keeps a unique name. Like Chai Pani, Kharcha, Mitai, and Drink Baba in front. Respected sir, let us say glass half full. Let us be optimistic. Let us pledge that we would hold merit high in every walk of life. Let us pledge that we would strictly prevent and oppose corruption around us. This will ensure socio-economic and political development of our country at large. Thanks. Wassalam.